This is your captain speaking. Command is given from the bridge to lower the starboard anchor to 1 shekel in water. The bosun is lowering the anchor on gear. He is wearing all his PPE. There is this duty officer, chief officer. Stand by at forward station. So depth here is around 45 meters. The anchor is taken on the brake and now the crew will take out the gear. Okay. Chief officer has reported that starboard anchor is ready to let go. As the depth is more here, the anchor has been walked back up to 2 on deck, and then we are waiting for the correct position to let go the anchor. Command is given to let go anchor. Officer has asked the bosun to stop lowering. The chief officer has reported there is 4 in the water already. The cable is still up and down. The vessel has a speed of about 0.6 as turn. Cable is stretching, it is becoming to medium stay. Yeah, it is tight now. Chain is becoming tight. Order is given from the bridge to lower up to 5 in water. Cable is stretching and slowly this long stay chain will become short stay and maybe up and down. At that stage,
now we can
call the vessel as brought up.
Okay.
Now we have 6 shekels in water. And see, there is a slack in the chain.
Oh.
The vessel is turning.
Yo, anchor ball.
Position as per the wind and the current. There is a slack coming in the chain. After the chain has been taken out as required and the stopper has been put, and there is some space between the upper link, the vertical link, and the stopper or the bulletin bar, and the crew member has tightened the brake and he has taken out the gear, and there is the anchor ball. Once you have the anchor down, we have to put the anchor ball to show other vessels that we are anchored. This is the day signal.